family has asked me to say a few words before we proceed to the cemetery. No words I could say begin to express the loss and grief. One word that keeps ringing in my ears. Why would God choose to take this little boy from us? I can't give you an answer to that question. But I can tell you that God has chosen Thomas J. for some very special reason. You must find solace in knowing that Thomas J. is one of God's gifts. In that place, there is no sorrow or suffering. The lion lies with the lamb. The day is not divided. I'd like to read a passage from the Bible. At one point, children began to lay his hands on prayer. Disciples began to chastise them. Jesus said, "Let the children come to me. Do not hinder them. The kingdom of God belongs to such as these." And he laid his hands on their heads before he left that place. Let us pray in silence.
Climbing Thomas J. His face hurts. And where is his glasses? He can't see without his glasses. Put his glasses on. Put on his glasses. He was going to be an acrobat.
He's gone, sweetheart. He's gone.